It was a gamble. It was a gamble that paid off immensely.
The band and myself as a composer deserved one big, loud splurge.